enjoy nature in raccoon barbecues. Ah, nature.
I think he's in here somewhere.
Okay,
oh, there he is over here.
You see there he is.
Zark Pernsley.
Last time's not Zark, you idiot. Alright, you got the camera rolling?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, look. So, who am I? I'm Zack Pernsley, of course. And I'm on a bit of a mission here. I'm conducting an experiment about the man they call Raccoon Barbecues. Basically, he's this guy who thinks he's a top-notch survivor, and well, I'm trying to prove him wrong. I'm trying to show him that he isn't all that special. I'm trying to show everyone. Really, I'm exposing this farce of a man. Like, what kind of name is that anyway? Is that his real name?
You did the research.
I didn't do any research.
What? You're supposed to research this.
I thought you were gonna do it.
Why would I do it? You barely pay me enough as it is.
Hi, I'm Pat Delano, and I'm the cameraman, and I,
That's enough, Delano. Okay, time's up.
But I'm not...
Oh my god,
that's him.
That's him?
That's him, that's... Raccoon Barbecue.
Should I go ask for his autograph?
No, you idiot. We're gonna expose this fool.
I kind of want to though.
No, come on. Let's go.
Oh, he's so cool.
Hey. You Raccoon Barbecues?
Step into my office. So, I don't really know what this is about, but I'm in it. So, yeah.
Well, what say you to this, huh? Survival off. Me, you, today.
I'm busy today. I got an appointment.
Yeah, no, not anymore.
He said yes. Alright.
Sir, can I just get your autograph real quick? I mean, it's an honor, man.
Cut it, Delano!
Get all that, Delano?
Yeah.
Good. All right, take cinematic off. We gotta start this thing.
I don't like him.
You know, I like Raccoon Barbecues. He's a pretty cool guy.
All right. So, essentially,
what the hell are you wearing?
What do you mean?
Well, it's like you're gonna lounge around your house and be like, that's nice. We're surviving.
This is surviving. I gotta be comfortable in the wilderness, don't I? Don't I, Delano? Don't I?
I'm not the expert
Survival's
here.
Survival's not about being comfortable.
Right.
Survival's about surviving.
Yeah, and I survive off of being comfortable. So I'm doing it the way I'm gonna do it, you do the way you're gonna do it. I really don't care. Right. What about you, huh? What about your shoes? Are those your survival shoes?
No, I have shoes.
You gotta have some Nikes. Come here.
I'm just wearing them for right now.
I'm getting, you know, ads for Nike. Right. Get down. Gotta get some Nikes. That's how you survive. Come on, look at the durability on that stuff.
The Nikes and...
These shoes here, they're my nice ones.
He's just such a know-it-all. I mean, it's like he has to be the center of attention all the time. But this is my documentary. I'm the center of attention. Me. And then he's trying to tell me that I don't have the proper supplies? I mean, what better supplies than, like, my phone? I mean, come on. A fire? He's trying to tell me I need a fire. I don't need a fire, okay? I don't need a fire. Look. You can't really see it, but I got a flashlight there.
Yeah, but you need warmth.
And you got cook stuff.
Yeah.
Warmth.
Cooking? Stuff. Let's go to the store.
I don't think Zach knows what he's doing. I don't think he's ever survived a day in the wild.
So, I'm starting to really like this challenge. Like, I think it's gonna go great.
I think we gotta make some rules here. You can't just go into stores and...
You gotta go out, and you gotta catch your own... Fine, okay? You win. You shut up, Delano. Look, fine, okay? I'll make some rules, I'll set some guidelines.
You set the rules. I'm the one who's surviving here, and you're the
one... I'm the one who challenged you to this.
Exactly,
that's why I know you're kidding.
Why don't I make the rules?
Yeah. Why can't the camera move?
Alright, fine, give me the camera. Let's see how well you make the rules, Delano. So, Delano, you think you know the rules of survival, huh? Go ahead and play some for us, since you know best.
Okay, first off, you can't go to, like, stores, or you can't get, you gotta make your own food. You gotta get your own food.
Survive.
Shut up, he's making the rules.
Number two, no technology, except for the camera. You can't have the phone, you know, anything that lighters or anything.
So we can have like tools or whatnot, like
tools. You can like a hatchet or something.
Yeah, so you can have those.
Yeah, you know, some survival stuff. You got to make your own shelter. No, you know, camping out and making a tent or something. You got to make it out of like sticks. And
no tents? I swear you have a tent whenever you go out, don't you?
No, I make it myself. Or I just, you know, don't spend the night there. Usually I'm hunting for a certain animal or whatnot.
That's a good. You should listen to this guy.
You know what, Delano? You should stay behind the camera. Okay, how about that? Stay behind the camera, keep your mouth shut. Or... As if I need to be the subject of ridicule from an idiot like Pat Delano. He's just a camera guy. But I do have to admit... They're right, okay? They were right, I'll admit it. There needed to be rules and guidelines, and I was definitely not prepared. So... I came up with a quick solution.
I'm thinking we should push this back a day. I need time. I need time to prepare everything I need. And I'm gonna beat you with this.
We do agree on the rules?
Yeah. Yeah, whatever. I agree on all the rules, okay? I'll write them down in a little notebook and we'll bring them tomorrow,
you sure?
Okay?
You're gonna write it down or you're gonna make him write it down for you?
He'll probably write it down.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna write it down.
So, sorry, until then. See you tomorrow. Okay, so yes, we had a day two, okay? I mean, it's not that big of a deal. Sadly, Delano forgot his camera on day two, so we had to resort to using his phone for the rest of the documentary. And, on top of that, Barbecue shows up with a cameraman after I told him no! I have a camera guy. He's the camera guy.
Sammy, come on over.
I'm the camera guy, though.
You are undermining Pat Delano.
Yeah. What? Sammy here is my camera guy.
Hi.
Hi, I am Sim Salabin. I am Raccoon Barbecue's cameraman. I was attacked by a real raccoon once.
We're going our separate ways. I'm going to be surviving with my camera guy. This is my camera guy. My professional camera guy who actually has a proper camera.
What is? Well, whatever. Don't judge. That thing's got like...
Wait, why do you just have a phone?
I don't know.
It's got like 20.5 megapixels. So that's basically that camera right there. That camera's crap.
Cameras are better.
I don't even think these guys even know what they're doing. I don't even think their cameraman even knows what a megapixel is. At least I hope he doesn't.
I don't even know what a megapixel is. I'm pretty sure my phone does not have 20 of them.
You ready to go then,
Lumberjack?
Well, I've been ready for like 20 minutes now. You're
all right,
late.
Well, get out of here. Let's go. Let's get this show on the road. Hey, you go that way. We'll go this way.
Yo. All right. I'll
see you in the forest, I guess.
Thanks, Sammy.
Welcome.
It's kind of good that he has a cameraman now, you know, that way we can see, like, everything that he does.
How the professionals do it? Or
No, the wannabes, alright? Oh, the guys, the fakers, alright? The people who pretend they know what they're doing. Meanwhile, here I am, hanging out in the oak trees, you know?
Are those oak trees?
Yeah.
Okay.
Look, it's got the little pine needles. Obviously, it's an oak tree, you idiot.
Right, yes. What kind of tree is this?
This is, that might be poison ivy. I don't want to
touch
that.
I don't think poison ivy grows on trees.
It might be a tree.
Whoa, look at that Mars bar.
Delano is so distracted. I mean, it's painful to watch.
Come on, it's a nice day.
That is true, it is. It is a very nice day.
Oh, go over here, look over here, look over here. See, we got a nice little pond. Now, sometimes we can find freshwater shrimp. Now, these shrimp are huge, man.
He's just such a know-it-all.
They get bigger and bigger as you go.
Do they actually?
Well, yes, they get huge, man, like big pictures.
Wow.
They only come out at night, though, so we can't get them now. But when we come out later, we'll have a flashlight, we're gonna go around in the water, and then the eyes will shine up because of the light, and it reflects. It. That's when we come in with the net and swoop it up.
So when we just come in?
But we ain't gonna go in and just grab them because you're gonna pinch your finger and it's gonna suck. Alright? So we'll come back here tonight.
The grass is newly cut, so we're not even in the wilderness really.
You want more wilderness, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, I know more wilderness. Let's go. Yeah. Then we found some berries and. Yeah.
What did you eat?
Some of those berries.
I don't think you should have eaten those. You should probably ask Raccoon Barbecues next time.
You're right, guys. You're right, man.
Wait, you said I'm right?
Yeah.
Wow.
Hey, are your guys' hair always blue?
Why are you saying guys? It's just me. And no, my hair's not blue.
I know it's just you guys. It's like three of you.
What? There's one of me. One of me.
Let's go!
Watch out!
So apparently you're not supposed to actually eat berries off of deadly nightshade plant, but yeah.
Yeah. Then, after the pond and everything, we went to this huge forest. That's what things got awesome.
Hello. Hey, what are you doing?
Huh? Hello! Hey! What are you doing? Get over here, help!
You need some help?
Yeah!
Hey, you wanna get down here and help me with this, huh?
Dude!
You wanna get down here and help me?
What did you do?
Whoa. Where are we? Hey, what's that over there? Is that like a bird?
It's a lion, bird!
It's a bear.
Man.
Why did you think that was a lion?
It's a lion, dude! There's lions in the forest!
I love this place.
I hate this place!
So, you know, not one of my proudest of moments.
Shouldn't we be doing like building a shelter? Or?
No.
You sure?
Let's get out of here.
Why? Are you giving up?
I give up. Yeah. Okay. That's me. I give up. All right.
Raccoon Barbecue is better.
Raccoon Barbecue wins.
Why are you trying to be a survivalist all of a sudden?
Because he's not so great. All right. Yeah, you won. Okay. Raccoon Barbecue's wins. This time. Because next time, I'm going to be ready. I'm going to seriously prepare for the next time I try and take this guy down. Because he is not as great as he says he is. At all. And I will make a comeback. This is Zach Pernsley. Signing out.
Oh, look. Is that him?
Thanks, he's so nice. They just didn't know that guy.
Yeah, you probably just met him. He's a pretty nice guy.
No, he's not. He's not that great, okay? Just get out of the stupid forest. I don't even want to see his face.
Alright, well.
Alright, guys. That's the end of the survival weekend. I seem to have won. And, hey, Survival's all about surviving, right? This is Raccoon BBQ. Signing off. Enjoy your day, guys.